No comment.
No comment. Now, if you could bring an AFL player onto the team, who would it be?
Oh, say Dustin Martin or Sam Mitchell. They're probably my two favourite players at the moment, so yeah.
Dustin Martin at the moment. I'm a Richmond supporter and yeah, he's going alright, so probably Dusty, I reckon.
Gary Ablett.
Oh, he doesn't play, but Boomer Harvey. Yeah, I love Boomer. And Tipper Woody.
Dustin Martin. Yeah.
Are you a Richmond supporter as well?
Yeah.
Joel Selwood.
A current AFL player?
Anyone.
It's a bit of a tough question. Probably Kirtley Hampton, just because he's a mate of mine. Be good to have him around the place.
That's a difficult one. I like all my players, but it has to be a Carlton player. Probably Gibbs or Murphy or someone like that, maybe.
You think they'd fit in all right?
I reckon they would. Eddie Best would be handy too.
Probably Nat Fyfe. He's my favourite player.
You have a bit of liking to him, don't you? You look like him. He does look like him. He looks like him. Is that why you like him?
Nah, he's just a good player.
Probably stay local and say maybe Cyril, junior boy, I reckon. Yeah.
Okay, we're going to play a quick game of word association.
Yep.
Okay, so when I say these words, just the first thing that pops to your head. Okay, no thinking for the right answer.
All right.
All right, coach.
Effort and attitude. It's not one word, but yeah, effort and attitude.
Coach.
Hodgie.
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 Good.
Hodgie.
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 Training.
Socks.
Running.
TIO.
Bad.
Nah, good as well.
Hard.
Hard.
Gym.
Don't need no words there.
Boring.
Lift.
Sauce.
Fun.
Harder.
Junkie.
Hard.
Harder.
And territory.
Good.
Darwin.
Laid back.
Thunder.
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 And territory.
Paul's iced coffee.